This is the Millennial Way Show. Many of you are familiar with the Burningman Festival, right? For the people that do not know about it, Burningman is this massive cultural, music, spiritual festival, so many people call it a rave, a global event that takes place in the middle of the Black Rock City in the Nevada desert in the United States every year. Due to COVID-19, this year has a shift to a virtual experience, a virtual world where augmented reality and virtual reality plays a key role. For this version, we will talk about multiverse worlds. And what is that? Well, the multiverse is an endlessly expanding virtual Burning Man. Intrepid adventurers are invited to co-create 8 universes, a virtual temple, and as I understand, coming soon, a globally distributed man burn. Our next guest is a member of the Bridge Experience, one of the 8 recognized universes of the Burning Man multiverse. Virtual worlds, her name is Scarlett Arana, and she joined us today. Hi, Scarlett, welcome to the Millennial Way Show.
Well, thank you so much for having me here. I'm quite excited to be here and talk about Burning Man and the multiverse this year.
Scarlett, I was reading your bio, and it is quite impressive. You are a geospatial and GIS scientist, Geographic Information System Analyst at NOAA, the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration. Also a tech ecosystem expert, certified blockchain CBCP, and Spatial Computing Advisor at Blockchain Center in Miami. You also have Masters of Science in the University of Florida. How you got involved in this virtual universe, the virtual version of this Burning Man?
Well, I'm glad you asked. I'm actually part of XR Labs. I'm one of the co-founder here, which is a co-creation lab. But we actually did a call to action. We have one of the largest regional burns here called Love Burn. And when we heard about Burning Man being canceled, the community got involved. We thought, you know, this is an amazing opportunity to actually innovate up and have a distribution channel for people who want to participate in Burning Man and do it remotely. So what we did is, as part of our community effort, we thought, let's help the Burning Man community by participating on a virtual platform. One of the things we did is we have a WebGL platform, which allows users to go on a virtual experience online using their computer.
But Scarlett, tell us about this universe you represent, the so-called The Bridge. What's that?
Fantastic. So The Bridge Experience, the MetaBurn The Bridge Experience is actually one of 8 multiverse. We are one of the recognized universe of Burning Man universe. Of this year's theme, which is multiverse. And part of that platform, we provide a WebGL experience that allows users to come in and experience Burning Man virtually. Now, people who want to explore all the universe, all I recommend to do is go to kinley.burningman/multiverse. That allows you to actually cherry pick all the different universes out there that has different platforms. One of the most interesting aspects of this, you could experience a virtual platform or a mobile platform, as well as a Chrome-based platform. This allows users to pick different type of experiences, all different interpretations of what a virtual reality platform could possibly be. So it's a very exciting year for us because it's allowed to push boundaries, what can be possible, and offer this multiverse experience on a global platform.
I remember, Scarlett, that the Burning Man, you know, like the presence version, it was quite expensive. How much it cost this virtual experience?
Glad you ask. Well, at least with our platform, it is actually free. We'd recommend everybody to just register at metaburn.org to be able to register at this platform.
Scarlett, I haven't been to a Burning Man yet. I mean, a physical one. So I really can't compare the difference, what feedback have you received from the burners that actually have been there in person and that now are participating in this virtual experience. Does it keep the same spirit or is it a totally, totally different thing?
But you ask, actually, is that and more? It has a digital twin representation of Burning Man. It includes the man itself, a tempo burn, the deep playa, the playa. It's exactly as though you were there. Each experience is different, but it has the same theme. What I love about Burning Man, we talk about the 10 principles. Burning Man is more than what people consider an event, is a social gathering, is people collaborating, coming together for this 1 week event at Black Rock area to come and collaborate and build something amazing out of the Nevada desert.
I understand also, Scarlett, that this Burning Man virtual version and the bridge, actually you guys have some kind of gift pendant from MetaBurn. Tell us a little bit about that.
Yes, actually, I'm glad you asked. So one of the things amazing about being part of Burning Man is that we're very much a gifting society. As a gratitude and thank you to all the participants, we like to give gifts. At MetaBurn, the Bridge Experience, we're actually gifting pendants similar to this to everybody who is participating. Just to announce that you participated at MetaBurn, the Bridge Experience.
How do you see, Scarlett, the shift or the pivot of massive events to virtual ones? Does it satisfy the expectations of the audience?
Actually, I think it's an amazing experience because oftentimes, because of the timing and the fact that it's a week-long event, most people can't afford or can't go. So this is an opportunity for people to explore and Burning Man, a virtual platform, for the very first time. Be mindful, for the very first time, Burning Man is doing a virtual reality event due to COVID, and we wanted to innovate and be able to offer such amazing experience to everybody.
Scarlett, what's your best advice to the people that want to deep dive into the Bridge universe and have a great Burning Man virtual experience in this 2020?
I'm glad you asked. In order to really fully enjoy the whole Burning Man experience, I recommend going to kinley.burningman/multiverse. There you will see all the different universes out there. From there, you look for the Bridge Experience or go to metaburn.org and register.
Scarlett Arana, member of the Bridge Experience, one of the 8 recognized universes of the Burning Man multiverse, this virtual world. Thank you very much for being today on the Millennial Way Show.
Fantastic. Thank you for having us.
See you soon in the multiverse, in the bridge, out there.
See you at the multiverse.
You got it. Bye-bye.
Bye.